I will ball it up about 60 metres out from the Fitzroy goal. They're 19-11, 125 to North Melbourne, 10-3, 63, a difference of 62 points. And we're on just on the 21 and a half minute mark of this third quarter. Hodgman couldn't get clear. He kicked into his opponent there. Looks as though he's hurt himself. It's Harris coming out of the pack with a long shot at the goal. And it's a goal. Good play on the part of Quinn in that time.